And then I'm a more confession. Any hour of my deepest need. When a pool of tears beneath my feet, all I'd have anyone see. There's a dying rose within me, reaching out somewhere, toiling in the danger, and the miles of despair. I don't have the inclination to admit on any mistake. But I can't I now behold this chain of events that I must break. In the fury of the moment, I can see the master's hand. And every place that trembles, and every grain of sand, are the flowers of adulthood. And the leaves of yesteryear, like criminals that took the bread of conscience and good cheer. The sun be down upon the steps of time to light the way, to ease the pain of idleness and the memory of decay. I gaze into the doorway of temptation's angry flame. Every time I pass that way, I always hear my name. That I'm little on my journey, I come and I understand that every house number, just like every grain of gone from the accidents in the sorrow of the night, in the violence of a summer's dream, in the chill of a wintry light, in a bitter night of loneliness, fatal in the space, in the broken mirror of innocence. Forgotten face, I hear the engine footsteps of the motion of the sea. Sometimes I look at someone there, other times it's all it be. I'm hanging in the balance, I'm a perfect finished player. Just like every spill falling, just like every grain.